So in this video, I'm gonna be telling y'all things that I wish I knew before I started playing Second Life, and only been playing Second Life for like 3 weeks. Literally, it's been like 3 weeks, and yeah. But I had to write this stuff down because I didn't want to just be thinking off the top of the dome, because I would have been having to edit a whole bunch of quiet air space, and I didn't feel like doing that. So I just wrote it down, but I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only got 5. So that's good. But anyway, so number one, I already knew this a little bit from off of seeing like videos on YouTube. Well, not really like that, but you know, you come across one every now and then, or I would see people post their Abbeys on Instagram from some people that play VU. I feel like most people on Second Life play VU. And they would be like, oh, look at my Second Life Abby or whatever. And I would just be like, oh, like, that's how y'all be looking on Second Life type shit or whatever. But I just didn't expect, like, damn, everywhere I go, like, you know. And that being prepared to see big booties and big titties basically everywhere. Literally everywhere. And you probably like, but your Abby got big titties and a big booty right now. But, like, I mean, like, no, it's bitches that have bigger booties and titties than mine. I don't really know all the body shapes, but I have a Cooper body on right now. I think I said that shit right. I started off with Slink, which I didn't fucking like, so that's why I paid like, I think, 3k 4k for this new body, because I was like, no, this body is fucking ugly. But you know, it was the best I had at the moment. FYI, I didn't spend over like $200 up on this account already, and I've only been on for like 3 weeks, so I'm just letting y'all know. But like I said, be prepared to see big titties, bitches wearing stuff where their nipples is out, or they acting like they trying to cover up their titties, or titties is just out and booty is out for sure. If the titties ain't out, the booty out, or it might be both. And they have, I don't know what it's called, but it's like a thing where you can just be standing still and your titties and your booty be jiggling, and when you dance and stuff, your booty and your titties jiggle to make it like more realistic and stuff. So just be prepared for that. Okay, the second thing is, I found out, I've been new this since like the first week, but it is hella drama on Second Life. That being said, the more, I don't want to say the more people, but because Second Life, you're able to type and you're able to talk on mic, which I've heard on VU, like when VU first came out, you was able to talk on mic, but then they took that feature off, like the fuck. But more than likely, people are going to be arguing on mic. 9 out of 10 are going to be arguing on mic. If you go to a, if you TP somewhere, is gonna be somebody gonna be arguing on mic. If they're arguing, you're gonna hear them on mic, unless you got your sound muted, but they're gonna be arguing on mic. I'm just letting you know that, like, just be prepared. Like, what the fuck. Third thing, be prepared to spend a grip on Second Life. Now, it is ways where you can sit there and avoid spending hella money on Second Life, where you can sit there and like go the cheap route. Like, it's actual videos where you can sit there and make a Abby for like less than 100 lindens. Like, but come on now, like, if you want your Abby to be looking good, then you're gonna be willing to spend, oh damn, let me spend $50, let me spend $100, you know, type shit. I'm not telling you have to, but just be prepared. Like, if it does happen, be like, dang, I just spent $150 on some lindens, like, you know. But yeah, Second Life is expensive, so just be prepared. And I mean, I already knew that, because people would be like, oh, what's the I would ask people and be like, oh, what's the price of like a good Abby, and they would be like, oh, $100, and I would just be like, the fuck, like, huh? You know, like, you're not used to that on VU. To get a good Abby, you probably need, like, maybe, I don't know, because you could do offers and shit on VU. I would probably say, like, maybe $25. Maybe. Maybe. But, yeah, like, what the fuck? $25 compared to $100, like, bruh. And then sometimes that $100, you still might be looking dusty. So you'd be like, damn, let me put another $50. Like, you know. It's a lot of freaky leaks on Second Life. Freaky leaks as in freaky ass people. Like, I promise you. Like I said, how people be on mic. I done heard conversations where people be talking about, so I'ma lick some whipped cream off some dick. I'ma do this, I'ma do that. Oh yeah, damn, like, oh, you look good, I'll fuck, like, what? And I understand Second Life is a, like, is literally like a game for adults, but bro, sometimes I don't be wanting to hear shit like that. Like, I really don't, like, what the fuck? And so just be prepared. Like, you could sit there, like, I went to a strip club the other day, literally just to see, because I ain't never been to one. Well, I have been to one, but I just wanted to go on my own to a strip club. And I was just looking around like, oh damn, how did the strip club be working, whatever. Why I go in there, some dude gonna message me like, oh hey, are you an escort, you trying to fuck? I said, what the f-? Like, bro, he was like, I'm willing to pay. And I'm just like, bro, it's really people like this on Second Life? Like, really? Like, you really can make a quick buck on Second Life? I ain't knocking your hustle, just don't be going overboard, shoo. But that's what you want to do, that's what you gotta do. I'm saying, because these men don't be caring, like, what the fuck. But yeah, but just be prepared for some freaking leaks. Like, yesterday I TP'd somewhere and some dude was like, I ain't gonna lie, I got 12 wives. Oh, you fine as fuck. I fuck you. I'm just like, what, bro? Like, I'm just sitting here looking for places to chill, and our so-called ran into this nigga, city, wherever the fuck he said he owned the area or whatever. And I was just like, okay, cool. He had a big ass mansion and shit. He was just like, oh, you trying to be one of my wives? I was just like, sir, no, sir. Like, what the, like, just be prepared. It's some freaky ass niggas. It's some freaky ass bitches on here too. I'm just like, you know, it's freaks everywhere. So, yeah. And the last one I put on here is, I wish I would have known it's gonna be a lot of trial and error when it comes to making your Second Life Abby. Like, if I could show y'all my beginner Abby, I don't have the outfit saved, but because I deleted them shits because they were ugly as fuck. But my starter Abby, I spent, when I first, I got my friend to make my starter Abby, I spent like, my Abby was like 6k lindens, my starter Abby. Just imagine how fucking ugly my Abby was. Just imagine. This Abby obviously is in my starter Abby. This Abby I've done trial and error, and I've made myself. Like, I just bought this skin for it, which is pretty as fuck. But be prepared for trial and error. And going back to the whole, you gonna be prepared to spend a lot of money on here. Bodies and heads cost the most on here. Skins too, but you can find some good skins for cheap. Like the skin I got on now, the head part was like 400 something because you had to join a group in order to get it. And the body was 400, so the skin, head, and the head part and the body part was probably like 800, 900 lindens. But I'm telling you, those bodies and those heads, I remember my head was like, I think 2k or 3k. The body, I can't remember how much my body was at first. My slink body, I cannot remember. But I know my Cooper body literally was either 3,999 or it was 4,999. I was like, what the fuck? But you know, I still bought it because I was like, I need a new body. I'm tired of looking dirty. Like, what the fuck? But yeah, just be prepared to spin a grip. But yeah, y'all, Second Life is cool, you know, it's fun or whatever. Way better than Vue. But I don't know if I was to get into creating on Second Life, it would be basic stuff. Like, don't expect me, if I ever start creating on Second Life, don't expect me to be making clothes and shit, because I promise you, no, jewelry and shit, no. I'll probably make like nails or something, because that seemed easy. Probably like nails and tattoos, probably. I feel like that's the fuck I would make. Hairs and stuff look complicated as hell to make. Skins I think are easy. I don't know, but yeah. I'm getting off topic, but like I said, y'all should join Second Life if you haven't, or if you're like, I got an account but I don't be on. Come to Second Life. Stop playing. Like, come on. Cause people were like, ooh, get on Second Life. And I would just be like, no, like that game is ass, blah blah, whatever. Cause I have had this account for a year, almost 2 years, but I just started actually using it 3 weeks ago because I did not know how to use Second Life, and somebody had to show me, literally. Cause I was like, bro, Second Life is too hard. Like, what the fuck? But now I'm starting to understand stuff. It's still some stuff I don't know, but for the most part, I know what to do, like how to change my clothes and my, you know, stuff like that. Like, I know, you know. But I'm finna start learning how to take pictures. I'm finna start learning how to do a lot of stuff, you know. Like I said, it's still some stuff I don't know, but yeah. Still getting off topic, but hopefully y'all like this video. I'm gonna post another creating video probably sometime this week. I just don't know what, but continue shopping Eula. And make sure y'all like and subscribe.